Toledo City Council will vote on a plan to pay out nearly $280,000 for a crash 3 years ago. This surveillance video from 2019 shows a Toledo police officer drive through a red light and slam into a car driven by Kelly Molter. Molter was hurt. The officer was cited. According to City Council documents, the city reached a deal with Molter to pay $278,000.